The Yellow Turban Rebellion had been quelled through the valiant efforts of the Imperial Army, but the land still remains in chaos. It is here that the savior Dong Zhuo arrives from Ziliang and brings order back to the land. After his heroic rescue of the young Han Emperor, Dong Zhuo entered the capital of Luoyang and was given full responsibility over military affairs. Furthermore, Dong Zhuo enlisted the mighty Lu Bu into his service and soon gained tremendous political influence through awesome military power. Regional leaders were extremely jealous of Dong Zhuo's accomplishments, and when Cao Cao called upon them to take up arms and remove Dong Zhuo from power, they immediately responded. It was here the anti-Dong Zhuo coalition army was formed, with Wan Shao serving as supreme commander. In the year 191, the anti-Dong Zhuo alliance marched on Luoyang. Dong Zhuo, seeking to vanquish those who would stand against him, stationed himself at the indomitable Hulao Gate. Within the ranks, the figures of Lu Bu and Diao Chan could also be seen.
What? You've been pushed back to here? It's time for me to join the fight! All units, attack! We shall show them! Feel the power of my army! Incredible! Where are the reinforcements?
Stand strong until reinforcements come.
I killed an officer. Hey, don't get cocky!
We must fight well.
I killed an officer. The rumors don't do you justice.
The rumors don't do you justice.